Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Let's Play Kingdom Hearts HD 1.5 Remix. Today on Messenger, where we last left off, we have just taken out the Pegasus Cup, and also before that, doing the Phil Cup, and so now we're going on to take on him. See, he challenged me, right? He calling me out because I took care of him pretty badly last time, so you know, I'm not the fool and him all knowing me. So, we're gonna get this done right. Hopefully. Oh, we've already done everything. Okay, well, that was unexpected. I can also say I did not know that was coming. Alright, cool, so what we're gonna do then, oh, because there was a reward for that, that's why I did it so early. So instead, we're going to do the Hades Cup. Did I seriously do these two? Gosh. Okay, so, apparently I didn't think this completely through. So, we're gonna just, yeah. I'm gonna go over here for a second. And maybe this one. Yeah, apparently I did. Wow, okay. Well, you learn something new every day, right? That's kind of what I'm thinking. So, that being said, we're going to start this over. Be right back! Hey guys, welcome to day 2 of another episode of Kingdom Hearts HD 1.5 Remix with a message where we last left off. I apparently had defeated the Hades Cup and the Hercules Cup on all the different zones because I forgot that I did apparently. So, what we're going to do now is part 2 of the other planned thing that I was going to do. I cannot believe I did that. That's wild. And so we are going to do the Gummy Ship. So, I'm going to stick with the one that I have now, but we are going to make a new one, and I'm going to base a different model this time. Instead of doing the regular, standard ship one that we usually get, I'm going to do a little bit differently. Let me see if I have any... Yes, I don't have any other new ones, so change ships. Alright, so let's do... garage... new one! Now wait a second, it's supposed to give me a... No, go back, no. I just, oh my gosh. Oh, there. I cannot believe it. Away. No. Yes. Fine, no. Oh my gosh, I just wanna find that. Okay, give me some. No. Inventory. No, it's not that. Garage. There they are. Okay. That's the. It took me an eternity to get this on here. I cannot. Moving on. Okay, so. We're gonna take this one and we're gonna do some serious buffage. So, let's start with the body. Alright, so I wanted to start with this one. Can I change? Oh, I can't do the color yet. There. This will actually buff up everything, if I remember correctly. Okay. Oh, they're much easier to say. Okay, this one. No, wait. Oh, wait. Where's the ball? Where did the ball go? There. Okay. I promise I've played this game before. It didn't look like it, but I have played this game before. Okay. Okay, that's there. Now then, I'm not looking at my button. Am I looking in front of me? There we go. Protect. Okay. So they added another one, so... You never have enough protection. Ah! Full life! Well, that's more like it. Okay, so... Nope, down. Now, down. Down. Okay. Shell G. Oh, is it this one? Why is it independently attached like that? I was wondering. Okay. Anyhow, no time to worry about that. We have much too much going on here to be worrying about that. It's such a trivial thing. Let's do this. No, it's not that. Holy gee. Okay. Okay, there are any more? Them all in the back. Alright. Okay, now. That's a Thunder G. That's a Thunder G. That's a Drain G. We'll take one item out of your tree. We're gonna change that for sure. Okay, so let's do. Oh yeah, we got it, okay. Cool, alright. You would assume that I've never played this game based on how I'm playing this right now. Okay, moving on. Missiles, okay, need some missiles. Okay, I like to have, oh actually, wait, what is this, Yusuna might reveal invisible objects. You know, I've never actually seen this thing actually work before, but we're gonna give it a shot anyways, because... No. Thank you. Okay. Alright. Nope. Not quite. Okay. Actually, yes. Alright, there. There. Okay. No! There. Alright. Radial, let's get radar scans, everything. G. Absolutely. Okay. Oh, wait. Even better. I should have studied this a little bit more. Shield 2. Okay. Oh, because it's a 2-set. Ha! I see what it did there, okay. There we go, and then boom, boom. Ha 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 ha. Balances back in place. Okay, what's the next one? Tsuji. I did that already. But here's where I need to start working on again. Large size cannon. Okay, so let's do. Now, obviously, we'll have to do modifications for it whenever we get to the, Dude, this is looking like a boss gun. Alright, I do want to get one more. Oh, actually, I need one. I need scissors. And a decorative pair of gloves, okay? Do you think after full life? No. Wait, this is where I wanted to go. I don't have any more of these. Why would you have this as an option if you can't even... Okay. Save. As... I'm gonna call it Ultima, because... Ultima just sounds so awesome. Nope. Ultima. No. First one worked just fine. Thank you, Ultima. Fly it, sure. Okay, every ship. I want to make sure that. That's what I thought. Kaoja doesn't have one. Kaoja must have it. Wait, do you not have a UFO? Yeah, see, yeah, that's what I got for this one. This sucker is like built to last, but unfortunately, it requires. Okay, cool. Well, that works out quite nicely, because that is actually, in fact, what I needed to have done, because I wanted to, let's see, I need to get that done. Okay, so I need to do one more thing! We need to go back to Drivers Town! Alright, so where am I even at right now? Okay, yeah. We're gonna almost out of here, because YouTube's just awesome like that. Jimmy. Look at that. That's a car. The fastest ship that I'm gonna have. That was enough for the person that got it.
Give me all your items!
Alright, you get one. Yes. Okay. I didn't break my record, but you know what? I wasn't even trying, though. Just to be honest. So, you know, no complaints there.